In Vienna, this ugly statue is worth $1.9 million and was commissioned by the city's left-wing government led by Social Democrat Mayor Michael Ludwig, inaugurated with President Alexander Van der Bellen.